Hello, I'm WhatsApp everyone. This is Javed Majid Pandit from Jammu and Kashmir. I was a student of S11 batch, University of Mysore. Hope maximum of you might be knowing me. Well, I'm sorry that I couldn't make it to the Bangalore because I'm very much caught up in some professional assignments. Well, right now posting my PhD from Jamia Millia Islamia, Delhi. I would like to thank IIBS for everything. I would like to thank IIBS for nurturing us, for grooming us with n number of skills, competence, so that today we are in neck-to-neck competition, or we can say we are ahead of the people in other spheres of the life. So frankly speaking, that I would like to say IIBS didn't only groom us, but it injected that competitive element in us. Why today we are confident enough to say no, we got the guts to show the world. I'm also thankful to the faculty, Professor Dr. Ramdas sir, Professor Kuldeep sir, Dr. Nandi sir, and other people who are there, who always were cooperative enough to make our even a single doubt clear. I'm thankful to the alumni who take that initiative to find, search the numbers and the contact of the other people who are not in touch. Well, the credit for you and goes to Mushtaq. Thank you, Mushtaq, for assembling everyone. So while I will not take much of your time, I wish all of you there in Bangalore and whosoever is not in a position to come, all the very best for your future endeavors. And study well, do well in your sphere of life. It's not at the end of the day, corporate which will be your life. You can have any number of fields if you have something in your life. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.